You've probably heard popular marketing cliches like the money is in the list. So you know the importance of email marketing, but now you want to know what email marketing platform is actually going to get the job done. Well, you're in luck because today we are comparing two popular email marketing platforms, ConvertKit and Flodesk. What's up, friends? My name is Davey from Davey and Krista, where we help build brands and websites that generate more leads and ultimately help you grow your business. In today's video, we are comparing two popular email marketing platforms, ConvertKit and Flodesk, and we're basically trying to answer the question, which email platform is better for those of you who want to monetize your list? Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel so that you don't miss any future videos, and be sure to check out our line of premium WordPress and Showit website templates, all of which can be integrated with email marketing platforms like ConvertKit and Flodesk. All right, let's get to it. As you probably have guessed by now, if you're not familiar with Flodesk and ConvertKit, both of them are email marketing platforms. Flodesk is the new kid on the block, but they've experienced incredible growth over the last few years, and for good reason. They've created an incredible email marketing tool that allows you to design stunning emails. Their product is, quite simply, beautiful. ConvertKit, though, has been around quite a bit longer, and they have a reputation for taking complex features and simplifying them and really focusing on the needs of creators. All right, so both of these platforms are going to allow you to do things like collect emails using forms on your websites, build beautiful landing pages, send one-off emails or broadcasts, create email sequences that leads can go through, segment your list so that subscribers receive specific emails, and integrate with all sorts of different website and marketing tools. But how they go about these things is where they differ. Let's start with the email builder. That seems important for an email marketing tool. So Flodesk's email builder is what put them on the map. The email builder is intuitive and allows you to design stunning emails without having to know any sort of code. Some of you, just from hearing that, may have already made up your mind on Flodesk. If you're looking for a stunning email builder, look no further than Flodesk. ConvertKit's builder is also pretty intuitive as well, but they focus more on being able to easily create plain text emails versus emails that are visually stunning. So if you're looking for an email builder that's a little simpler and acts more like a word processor rather than a visual builder, then ConvertKit might be the email marketing platform for you. While ConvertKit and Flodesk email builders differ, I will say that they're both intuitive and easy to use. I will say, however, Flodesk is going to make it easier to design stunning emails. So the edge has to go to Flodesk in this category. Next up, let's talk about form and landing page creation. Both in Flodesk and ConvertKit, you can create forms that you embed on your website or create landing pages to generate leads. Flodesk, again, gets high points for making it easy to embed beautiful forms on your website. Their landing page builder is also very sleek, but there's not a ton of advanced functionality yet. ConvertKit's embedded forms typically take a little bit more CSS to get right. However, their landing page builder is relatively advanced. I'd say this category is a toss-up, but if you're looking for a more robust landing page builder, then ConvertKit is probably the platform to look at. Let's dive into visual automations and workflows. Both platforms allow you to create sequences of emails that subscribers can go through, like a welcome sequence or a 5-day challenge. In Flodesk, these are called workflows, whereas in ConvertKit, these are called visual automations. In both platforms, you can start with a template, you can use different triggers to set off the sequence, and you can initiate different actions based on subscriber behavior. As you probably guessed at this point, Flodesk's workflow builder is a little bit more visually appealing. However, ConvertKit's is a bit more advanced. With that said, Flodesk isn't too far behind, and they roll out new features at lightning speed. But this point has to go to ConvertKit. Before we wrap up, we should probably do an advanced features speed round. Integrations. ConvertKit's been around longer, so it makes sense that they have more integrations, and more marketing tools out there have integrations with ConvertKit. However, Flodesk does integrate with Zapier, so Flodesk can pretty much integrate with any marketing tool out there. A/B testing. Really nothing to see here in either platform. ConvertKit does allow you to do A/B testing of your headlines, but that's just about it. A/B testing functionality is an area where both ConvertKit and Flodesk could be improved. And reporting is kind of a toss-up. I really like the way that Flodesk presents their reports. It's, as you probably have guessed, and is the theme for Flodesk, it's very visually appealing. However, ConvertKit's reports are a bit more robust. ConvertKit also provides some advanced reporting around things like email deliverability. However, you'll have to pay for their highest plan in order to get access to those. And we gotta mention deliverability. Both ConvertKit and Flodesk boast high deliverability. We have never experienced a deliverability issue using either ConvertKit or using Flodesk. So, at least as far as we're aware, there's nothing really to be concerned from a deliverability standpoint for either of those two platforms. So, which platform is better? If you care about aesthetics and how your emails look is the most important thing to you, then look no further than Flodesk. Their email editor is best in class, full stop. That's where you should go. However, if you don't mind or you want to send more plain text looking emails, and it's really important to you that you have a wide range of integrations, and you don't want to use something like Zapier, then ConvertKit might be the platform for you. We're big fans of both platforms and have been using ConvertKit specifically for years. But honestly, we'd probably move over to Flodesk if moving all of our forms, workflows, data, subscribers over to another platform didn't sound super overwhelming. All right, there you go. That's everything you need to know to feel good about your decision between Flodesk and ConvertKit. To check out either of those platforms, make sure you click the links in the description of this video. And be sure to check out our line of premium Show It and WordPress Elementor website designs, all of which can be integrated with email marketing platforms like ConvertKit and Flodesk. If you have any additional questions about these platforms that we didn't cover, be sure to drop those questions in the comments below this video and we'll get back to you. And be sure to hit the subscribe button so that you don't miss any videos in the future. Peace.